Get married. It's just like testing the merchandise to see. This thing that we talk, it just to make us get closer. You see that after now, the love between us will wax stronger like never before.
I know, but I don't feel. Wait. I don't.
You don't what? See, you did not say this like that. You know what?
Yeah, I love you. Okay, I love you so much, and. I wouldn't want you to look outside.
Look
no.
Where? Who are, now, tell me, who am I looking at now? I'm looking at you. Why will I look outside after that? No. Now, the thing is, now that we have, gotten to know each other better, okay? It doesn't change the fact that we still go to church. You know you're in the choir and your voice brings down the glory of God. Continue your ministry. I'm also functioning in the ushering department. I continue my ministry. Nobody has to know. It will be our little secret.
I know. But still inside within me, I still feel
within what?
Right. I still feel it.
Sister Bola. I'm laughing like we're in church now. Sister Bola.
Don't call me sister.
Come and leave the prayer. Let's go. Let me go and call you a Bible. Pastor, come to my house in like 10 minutes.
You see?
Let me go and come to my house.
What happened, Ralph? What are you talking about?
You're asking
me what happened. I said you don't
know what I've been talking
about. What are you talking about? I'm not understanding you now. Huh? You know my friend. You know how much they are doing this thing and nothing is happening. Yet, you kept on telling me I should wait. Wait for how long?
Are you comparing yourself to those brothers? Are you? You are a child of God. Why are you like this? Grappoli, why are you like this? Why is it now? With all these years, why are you complaining now? Why are you tired now?
Stasha.
Why? You need to wait.
Listen to me. You know I love you. And you know we are going to get married. It doesn't still change anything. It's gonna be a little secret. Okay, do you know that, my friend? I'm telling you this because you are my personal person. You are my wife to be. They are doing it, and you see that sister, his fiance, when she sings, the glory of God comes down. So, what are we still saying?
Rapunli, calm down. I'm disappointed in you. Why will you be talking like this? You are comparing yourself. Do you know the position you have in the church? Why are you talking like this? Calm down now. Calm down.
It's just as it is.
Are you not going to marry me again?
Okay.
Why can't you wait?
Okay. Just listen. See. I'm sorry for shouting. But please, this. Just look at me. Just once. Once.
It's not possible. The Bible says we should not divine that bed. We can't do it now.
See.
You know what I will do to you now? I think I have to report to the pastor. Since the pastor is aware of everything. I need to report to the pastor. I cannot come with all this your sudden attitude.
You know what?
I cannot
go and marry the pastor. I think I am fed up of this. Go and marry the pastor.
God, what is happening to my man? Why would he be doing this time? We have only 1 year to go. I think I have to call the pastor. Me, I'm not understanding him. Hello, pastor. Pastor. Come and tell this to your man.
I'm waiting for you. All right.
Well, I'm not understanding
don't
you.
Don't forget, it is me.
Good afternoon, sir.
Bro, Paul, how are you?
Fine, sir.
Good afternoon, Pastor. I'm not fine, sir. You need to talk to Brahmi. I'm not understanding you. It's about what I told you. Please speak to him now. Please.
What happened?
Like nothing happened. Nothing.
Nothing. Nothing. But she called your phone and our conversation was like you are asking her to go for premarital sex.
Daddy, it's just between me and her, sir.
It's not between me and you, Papa. It's not between me and you.
But I'm not forgetting that the Bible says the flesh is the undefined. Because Mr. Hayes is doing it, that's what only you also should do it. Have you forgotten the consequence of what of when you do all these things? Is the consequence you pay for it. It might not come now, but surely it will come. I think it is right time for the two of you. Because you've stayed so long in this relationship. You have a good job. Then what are you waiting for? I believe it is right there. Sister Shadi, what are you also waiting for?
I just need little time.
Little time? For how many years?
Daddy, we're sorry. We'll work on it.
I pray that the Lord will be with you. Go back and see. And come back and give me the time. Alright? It is well.